today we're going to be exploring the seas, and I want to show you guys what we have created so far, because we have been doing a mad loads of work. So we have this amazing farm. We got some more cows. there are way too many in there. And we've created a little pond over here. And there we have two new houses. We still have to add a few more to make like a nice little village. But so far this is a great addition to our town. And today we wanted to go explore the sea, see if we could find some treasures. Plus, Canros will be joining me in this episode once again.
Yeah.
So we should probably get started with getting our beds and getting the main resources before we start exploring. So I kind of want to like get some iron armor, because this is not going to work out with no armor. I'll create the armor. We should probably go out and see if we can find any shipwrecks or anything related to this. We haven't been doing like a lot of exploring. We've done a bit. We found some like towns abandoned in Savannah over there. And we've gotten a sick little bell from that, which we used over here. If I can... Oh, that's amazing. Okay, that's cool.
Here. I've a bed for you.
Okay, cool. So now we're completely good to go and we can go out on the hunt. See if we can find anything on the sea.
I'm stuck.
Are you stuck? There we go. You go first. I don't want to. There we go. Here we go. Let's see if we can find anything. Let's see if we can find anything.
So much scalp.
Yeah, there's a lot of seaweed. Oh, I see a light down there. I see multiple. Wait, what is this? Okay, let's go and see if we can do something.
I can see a chest there.
Wait, where? Oh yeah, I can see it as well.
Jump!
Wait, there we go.
I need to mine that block.
Oh, I want to get these blocks. Dude, this is looking
with lure.
Good.
What's lure?
I got prismarine crystals.
I'm gonna look here at this one. What's here? Another chest.
Another chest? Wait, let me take a look at the stuff what's in there.
Oh, it was full of coal. It's a buried treasure map.
Wait, a treasure map?
Yeah.
Alright, that means we can go explore.
You wanna see it? Here.
Hey, I'm on my way. I wanna take a look at that.
I'm not very good in treasure map reading, so...
So this is not where we're supposed to go. It looks like we have to go this way.
I see... What, is that a ship? Or...
I don't...
Yeah, I found a ship.
Wait, I'll bring the boat. Give me 1 second. I'll be on my way.
So, use the doors.
No, I'll use my boat.
It's very dark here.
I found a chest. Oh boy.
Damn.
This thing is loaded. Oh, I'm gonna take those goodies. Oh. I even got an XP bottle. Okay, that's amazing. It's quite dark in here.
Can I have one torch?
It's super dark in here.
Maybe there are more chests, hidden chests.
I don't see anything.
No,
but I do see a lot more of these. Wait, is it the section we went? Yeah, we were just in those sources, yeah.
Yeah, let's go in the boat again.
Yeah, okay, I'll be on my way.
Yeah. Wait for me!
I can't read the map from this angle though. There we go.
Can you see
it? Yeah, we have to go a bit further to that way. Yeah, and then to the left, it looks like. Because we're just on the edge of it.
Like this?
Yeah, like that. It's looking better. We're getting closer. Oh, yeah, I can clearly see. Oh, we're... Oh, wait, it looks like we're... Yeah. We're coming closer. The map is...
Still this way, or...?
Is going to... Yeah. And stop. Now we have to go right. Yeah. We have to go right. And then it should be... On the land. Right here. So we have to go out of the boat. And... Looks like we have to go... Oh, I'm just in the middle of it. Okay, so...
Yeah.
There we go. We should probably dig over here and then shoot somewhere around here. Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, we got diamonds. Two diamonds. How many emeralds are there? Wait, a heart of the sea? What does it even use? What can you use that for?
I don't know. I'm just gonna take it and the diamonds.
Alright, so we have.
I have a new recipe. It's a weird recipe.
A new recipe?
Yeah. We need to see it in the crafting table. Do you have some wood?
I have a crafting table with me, actually.
Oh, nice.
I came prepared.
Nice one. It looks like a head or something.
Am I able to see it, or did he like use it or some way?
Here, come, dude. We need not wait here. You have a new recipe.
Wait, what is that?
Yeah, it's.
That's
it
so
says,
weird.
Come, dude. We need
wait.
8 nautiles, shell, and 1 heart of the sea.
Wait, where does it show on the crafting table?
Gonna look for you.
Wait,
at the
oh yeah,
con
dude. So that's the heart of the sea, and then nautilus shell. I can't do it.
How do we get those?
How do we get those? I have no clue. We'll have to figure that out. Okay, that seems interesting. Okay. Well, that's pretty good. That's amazing. I don't know why it does, but like, it looks kind of cool. Okay, let's go for the elf. I'll be sitting in the back with my map. It's looking. Okay, let me eat a bread as well. We're so close to our village as well, like.
Yeah. You can see your house from here.
Yeah, I was about to see. Okay, let's see.
Maybe it's something left. There.
Yeah, I'll look for like lights in the water or any boats if I could see them. But for now, it's just a bunch of seaweed.
Yeah, but they
There's
can.
Mad loads.
They can hide between the kelp.
Yeah, true.
Seaweed.
Oh. Wait, I got stuck on my screen.
Wait, do you see something or?
No.
Alright. Let's go further.
There's a more, yeah, there's a trench down here, but I don't know. I don't see any boat. Non-boat related stuff. Wait, I do see a zombie.
What?
A random zombie. I see lava blocks down there.
The water is for me very dark.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I see a lot of lava down here.
What was that?
I don't know, it bubbles. Because the lava, it's the lava and then it makes bubbles.
I think. Oh no.
Wait.
I thought I saw a boat, but it was kelp. That sucks.
There's a lot of cat. Oh, that. Whoa! That dolphin just jumped out of the water. It's going fast, not gonna lie.
Come in my boat.
I'm on my way, I'll jump into it. If I can. There we go.
That's a massive boat.
Oh, it's a gigantic one.
There can be three chests in these boats. Where's the, where? I'm stuck.
The entrance. Oh. There you go.
Yes.
Oh, I found a treasure.
I found a
Oh,
chest.
projectile. Curse of binding. What does it do?
Do you want to see the chest here?
Oh, yeah, I do. Give me a second. Buried treasure map.
Another
Treasure map.
Nice.
You want to explore that one?
Yeah, I wanna. What's here?
Oh, there's more chests over here. Dude, come look at
Guys,
this
we
chest.
stranded.
Come look at this chest.
Yeah, I saw that.
There's mad loads of iron,
Gonna
emeralds.
take it all. Gonna take it all. Yes.
Oh. Okay, I'll take the bird chest now. Let's see. Where do we have to go? I don't even see the X on it. Oh, I do now. Oh wait, it's there. Okay. Wait, so we have to go this way. It looks like. Oh, there's a zombie in front of me.
You're surrounded by zombies.
Hey, he's holding a chicken.
What?
Wait, that's a neutrillion thing. Oh, I'm surrounded by zombies.
That's a shell.
Oh, wait, that's one of the shells we need. Oh, we have to
Give me
fight them,
that block.
boys. Oh, this is getting into a war with zombies. Careful, you got one in your back. Oh, I have to take a breath. Be careful to take a breath.
Yeah, I got the Nautilus shell.
Oh, that's amazing.
What is this?
Oh, I'm gonna re Oh, there we go.
What? Oh.
Oh, I'm not.
The dolphin stole my loot.
There's one more over here.
You can swim and then hit
Yeah,
them.
I'm doing that.
Yeah, that's the
Oh,
easiest
that's
way.
so cool. We got them. Wait, that means there's something underneath here as well. These zombies are protecting something, or were they just laying around? Wait, where are
Where
you?
are you? Where are you?
I am at the boat,
Up
like in the
here.
front of the boat.
In underwater.
Oh yeah, I can see.
Look, can you see underwater the magma blocks?
Oh, it's like a house.
Yeah. What's this? Oh my god.
Wait, let me use the door.
This guy's trapped. Ah, oh, that's not good. He got frightened. Going
Wait,
down.
I'm standing next to a chest and I didn't even realize. I got a lure one fishing rod and some
Nice.
wheat.
We need to watch out.
I heard another zombie.
Yeah, there's a zombie, but yeah, he has a trident. He's doing
Wait,
full
with a
damage.
trident? With a Oh my
Yeah.
god. We probably don't want to get into a fight with that guy.
He's almost dead, but he's stuck.
Where is he?
What, he's dead? Did he drop the... Oh... Swim up, swim up! It's very deep.
Yeah, we probably should. Whoa, I found another... Oh boy, I found some more fishing rods.
My doors.
Wait, there are more. There's one more house, I believe so.
I found a chest.
Yeah,
a
I found
a treasure map again.
Oh, dude, we're getting mad loads of those.
Right, I'm going to get this one because it's very hard to get here.
How'd you got hit? I can see you.
Go up.
Yeah, where's the...
Wait, do we have the same buried treasure map?
I don't know, I don't think we do.
What? I think it's on that already here. Gotta look for it. Yes, I found it already.
Wait, where?
Come follow me.
I'm on my way.
We need to get on the land here. Yes, this is nice. That's another one.
Oh, it's going great. Like, we're getting bank of this. We don't have to mine, like.
I think this is the easiest way to get diamonds.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's the most fun way.
Yeah.
Definitely. I mean, we've got like 8 diamonds mining.
Yeah, it's in this bay.
Oh, yeah. I think you have the same treasure map as I do.
Aww,
it's like
sad.
Right next to this one.
It's
like
here, yeah.
Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, that's sad. We have the same one.
Oh, my shovel broke. I didn't bring a pickaxe. Oh, wait, I did. Wait, I'm crazy.
It can be a hair underwater.
Wait, let me go find the exact spot.
Yeah,
it should be around where you're digging. Wait, no. How hard is it to not... Okay, there we go.
But we don't need to mine. It's only the sand.
Okay.
This is annoying. Do you have some wood?
I do not have any wood, no.
No, it's more in the water here.
Yeah, I think it's in the water as well.
We need to dig in the middle of the cross. It's getting dark, we need sleep.
Yeah, you're right. Can only sleep at night though. Nothing so far. I'm sleeping. There we go. Oh, I just spawned into the water. I think it's a bit more to this side. So it'll be over here. So it'll be underneath this one.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah, we found it. Oh, this thing is loaded as well.
Can see. Another heart of the sea.
That's cool. Oh, 3 diamonds this time around. Oh,
nice.
Boy.
That's already 5 diamonds because I got 2.
Okay, so I'm gonna put my treasure chests, like the maps, away real quick, so we know which ones we have already had.
Are
okay,
we going
let's
for
go.
Another,
yeah.
Or?
Well, we have to go. Our boat. Oh yeah, the beds.
Your bed. Don't forget your sleep.
All right. Okay, here we go. I said we go a bit to the right. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, like stay on the left side of the thing, but stay close to the land. I see the reef. Yeah, because over here we can see a lot more than in the middle of the sea.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, we might get stuck. Oh boy. Oh no.
Don't
Oh
crash.
yeah.
No,
Yo. Yeah, we're all good.
yeah, nice.
Oh, I want to go in between that. Okay, yeah, I do. There we go.
Oh, nice. Very
Oh, chef. Oh, no. Wait, polar bear. And a
Oh, yeah.
tiny one.
They're not looking.
Yeah, they're not looking. They're not friendly. How do we get anywhere of this ice?
Another polar bear.
Oh yeah, I saw him on the right. Dong.
But the ice is very
Dong.
dangerous because you can, if you dive underwater, there's a chance you have ice.
Oh, wait, there are zombies down here, though.
Oh,
Oh,
yeah,
wait, I
there's
see some.
zombies.
Whoa!
So much kelp.
There's a guy with a trident.
Yeah, we don't. I don't want to go here.
Oh, that's looking good.
This is. Oh. We are going fast, boy.
I'm going on a trip in my favorite rocket ship, zooming through the skies, little Einsteins. Climb on board, get ready to explore. It's a place to find little Einsteins. Okay, that's enough. Let's go see if we can find anything over there. The high mountain. Because we came from that side, okay.
Yes,
There's more
I think so.
Savan over here. Meow. There is so much.
Watch out.
Oh,
Boat is going.
bubbles. What was that sound?
The bubbles can destroy your boat,
Oh,
so.
okay, it sounds promising. Good to know.
Yeah.
Are we going the right way? I don't think there's anything here, is there left?
I think we lost.
No, we're
Because
not lost.
where's the boat?
Oh, it's over there.
Wait, can you see it?
No.
How do you know it's over there?
I can smell it.
It smells like fish.
Oh wait, this is our village. Wait, what? Wait. So the river? Okay, so the river leads to our village.
Okay.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, we're home.
Lol, goodbye. Let's see if we can what? Okay. I thought we were somewhere else, but this will do. Yeah, so we go over this hill and then see if we can find anything. So we have to get off board. Oh! Yeah, you take the boat. And then we'll eat a nice little leaf. A
Yeah,
nice
I
little
don't have
loaf.
food.
Oh, you don't have food? I got you
No.
covered.
Nice.
Sneezing.
Sunflower,
There's a
sunflower.
lot of sunflowers here. Oh!
What's that?
I don't think we should mess with that shit.
Should we look closer?
We're definitely gonna have a closer look.
We can zoom in.
That's a cool looking tower, not gonna lie.
Look the banners.
Oh, what? Wait. The villagers.
Oh,
oh shit, we got trouble, boys. Wait, can we kill him?
Yeah, we can double kill. So, you're gonna smack him. Wait. My turn.
Oh, we got him.
Nice. Should we just, wait, do you have blocks?
I have 32 sand. I have sand.
Alright. We're just gonna run. And then build. Watch out.
Oh, there are more coming. Run. We have to run. Oh, enchanted bow. He has an enchanted bow.
Kill him. We need...
Oh, careful. I'm being shot at. I'll be on this guy.
They're both on you. I've killed this one. Watch out, this guy's doing
run,
so
run,
much
run, run, run.
Damage.
I'm on my way. Oh, nice.
Fast, running. Go.
Careful on the right.
Climb. We need to climb.
Oh, I'm not gonna be able to climb. I see a... Wait, there's a temple. Hey.
I run to the temple. I'm inside. Help me.
I'll go close myself into the temple. I'll be
I got
in
a potato.
No, we have to sleep. We have to sleep. Oh, no.
Sleep in the temple. Fast.
I will.
We need to survive.
My bad. Okay, we're okay. Okay, I'm sleeping.
I got a chest, but it was not very good.
Iron horse armor?
Just destroy the treasure plate.
Diamond horse armor.
I'm gonna take
Sweeping edge too, what does it even do?
A saddle.
Wait, let's see. I don't need this. I'd say we take all of the stuff we want and then we leave all the
Wait, do we need gunpowder?
Oh, I want that. Yeah, we do. I don't know for what, but it's gonna be fun. Yeah, all the bones and all the strings I kinda wanna take.
Yeah. I'm not gonna take any.
Wait.
What? That's
golden horse armor. I've got golden horse armor.
We need to take this.
Another saddle!
Icegunner?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll be removing the Wait, I kind of want to keep them as a souvenir.
Wait, do you see this?
Can you take a pick up the other? Yeah. There we go. Can you take that up? Can you pick that? Okay, we kind of have to store some goodies.
Yeah, we need to go. Nice one.
I don't have enough sand to get out of this one. I got you covered. Okay,
so we survived the tower.
Oh, yeah, I guess
Should
we did.
Should we look from that hill there?
Yeah, we can. We should probably get back, store stuffs, and then come back again. Yeah, that's probably something we should do. Because I'm full, my inventory is loaded.
Look, my scent.
Did you ever got a prisoner? I don't want to be a prisoner.
Yeah, that's
it's too early for that.
Small prison. Oh, this is not going well. I'm being followed by 5 people with enchanted crossbows. I'm trying to hit their cells.
My iron sword is about to pop.
I'm going to die here.
Yeah, we better run.
I'm not gonna run. Alright.
Oh, I've got his pal on me.
We need to run. Wait, we need to kill that guy with a banner.
Oh, I want the banner, yeah.
Yeah, we can start a raid then. In our village.
Oh, we need to kill him.
But Don't die.
Be careful. I have a door. I have doors. I have doors. We can hide behind the doors.
I'm killing this one. Two down. Three down.
We have doors to hide behind.
This guy dropped of an enchanted crossbow.
I don't have another sword. One, wait, I do. I got a spare one.
I got the banner. What? Do we have the spell now?
Wait, we got crossbow. Pick up the crossbow as well. Wait, I'll get it.
Yeah, I have an enchanted crossbow. Yeah, I have the buff. Do you see the buff right?
Oh, yeah.
If we go in a village now, we can start a raid.
Oh, that's sick. Wait, there's another one with a banner.
You need to kill that one.
I don't have him. I don't have a sword.
Wait, here. Take the arrows. Take the arrows.
Oh, okay. No, I've got...
Alright. You need to kill it. Don't spam click. I'm gonna take that other one.
I got him.
Wait, do you have the buff now? Right side? Oh, alright.
Oh,
we need
I think I do. Oh shit, I'm at 3 hearts. Oh, we have to get out.
You're gonna get truck shot now. Wait. He's looking at a sheep. Is he gonna shoot it?
Dun, 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 dun. He's just looking at it.
Truck shot. Let's put all our inventory here.
Buried treasure map. Yeah, I kinda want like, yeah, there we go. Fishing rods. Armor.
The
bow. Oh, projectile piercing one.
Actually, I'm gonna take the diamond horse armor and the saddle. Be right back.
No! Doom, 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 doom. Two banners and I've got another saddle as well.
Wait. Nice, we can have a horse party.
I have golden horse armor. We can have horses now. Thanks everyone for... Oh boy, I went off the horse. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. We've got horses now. Okay, this is going to be amazing. Alright, see you guys in the next one.